Just can't fucking do this, man.
Coming at ya.
Downtown.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt. 3 years running. Thank you. Sponginator.
Alright, this is just like... That wasn't even fucking close, man. Come on. I don't understand why people keep saying that. The chair seems like it's fine.
Well,
now it feels like it's in the wrong spot.
Yep. I make myself a snack,
but there's no time!
It's always been that way.
We can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. Jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots.
Thank you.
was a ton of fun. I should do it again sometime.
I don't know. Emma, is it fine now?
Now I can wear four pairs of underwear. This is great.
Thanks. Is it a problem? Like, are we good now?
Downtown.
Okay.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is satisfying. Push, 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 push.
I don't understand why we're having so many fucking problems today, man. Thanks, Nick, for the resub, man. It's going alright, dude. That's actually a lie. I'm not fucking getting any runs at all. Can I just play today? Please.
Jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. Pow!
Oh.
Fucking one frames, man. Cat. People always find their cats watching my stream. It's like a weird recurring thing.
That was a ton of fun. I should do it again sometime.
Downtown.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you. Sometimes pushing a simple button is satisfying.
Thanks, man.
Push, 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 push.
Again, how many fucking times in a row can we possibly mess this up, man? How many times? How many more fucking times, man? Of course, it's gonna be literally every single fucking time I reset, it works immediately after, right? Because it has to, otherwise we'd fucking be able to play the game. Otherwise, we'd actually be playing the rest of the game, which we can't allow that, right?
Ah.
can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots.
It's really annoying. It's really, really annoying because literally every fucking thing is working immediately after I reset. This has been going on for the last hour, by the way.
Well, yeah. I make myself a snack, but there's no time!
Thank you.
Downtown.
Number one on the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sponginator. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Bye.
Skinny Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you.
Again? This is ridiculous, dude. Why can't I fucking play, man? How the fuck was that not on the right frame? Fuck off, dude. Oh my god. Let's just fucking sit here all fucking night, man.
Hey! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Thanks.
Now I can wear four pairs of underwear. This is great.
Downtown.
Why, dude? Fucking pay attention.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you.
Let's just do this for the rest of the night. How about that? Yeah, no, I'm excited to play downtown for the next 5 hours, man. Nope, that's exactly what I want to do. Thank God. Thank God this is all we're doing for the rest of the night. No, I'm embracing it, man. I'm embracing downtown forever, man. Next fucking three... Let's do three more fucking days, dude. Let's practice for fucking 2 to 3 hours every day so we can just sit in the first 5 minutes. That sounds great. Let's prepare for finishing runs every day, practice every fucking step of this 40-minute bullshit game just to play 5 minutes and only 5 minutes. Sounds like a fucking plan, man. Let's warm up every fucking day for 110 days straight. Just to play 5 minutes of the same game every day. God, I can't fucking wait. Let's fucking do it again tomorrow, man. Let's just play the same 5 minutes every fucking day for the rest of my life, man. And despite practicing and getting it multiple fucking times in a row, we are going to miss it again, and then we'll go back to practicing it, and then we'll miss it again, and then we'll just continue doing this for the next 4 hours. Sounds good.
Well, yeah. I make myself a snack, but there's no time!
Ahoy!
What's up, Ren?
They'll
go.
Hey. Jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots.
it again sometime.
Downtown.
Number one on the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you. Sometimes pushing a simple button is most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Thanks, man. Good. I just don't even get anywhere close, man. Literally just don't even do it the right way. Why bother? Why bother doing it the right way when you're gonna mess it up anyway? What's the fucking point? Good. We're just cutting right to the chase now. More practice. Let's start practice sooner. Let's just mess it up even sooner so we can start practice even sooner, man. Let's just go right back to practicing it. This is what's getting you better at the game. Just messing up the same thing every fucking time and never fucking changing it. Just keep messing it up the exact same fucking way.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you. Yeah. I make myself a snack, but there's no time!
They'll
go.
Hey.
Thank you.
We can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots.
Wow.
push, 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 push.
Zero. Nothing.
Now I can wear four pairs of underwear. This is great.
Downtown.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you. Like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
This is such fucking bullshit, man.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you. Ow.
So low on shinies, man. It's like always fucking something, right? It's always gotta be something that goes wrong. So annoying.
What's
another
Kabam! Cha-ching!
You make another one. Thankful that I actually get to fucking play the game now. Maybe. It's not even guaranteed. Barely worked. Lost a lot of time from it. Start finishing runs again, man.
Now the robot's taking a beating out there. The robot better change tactics and fast.
Thanks, Brian, for the 20 months.
The robot robot's losing its head. What a shocking takedown by Patrick.
Like stomach for the 17 months, man. Appreciate you, man. Hope you're doing alright.
Sting! The old clothesline move! Wow! I've never seen such an electrifying match!
Thanks for 12 months, man. Best of luck, dude.
The old clothesline move. Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over.
All right. Okay, man. I don't understand why we're doing this. I really don't understand anymore. How many fucking ways can we invent to lose time? How many? How many fucking different ways can we just figure out, oh, you know, I'll just lose 11 seconds here. You know, just why not? Just fucking lose 11 seconds, yep. Let's just keep doing that every fucking run, dude. Just find a random place to lose 10, 20, 30 seconds. Sounds good. It's been working for the last 5 months. I didn't want to play anyway, man. I didn't want to play anyway. Of course. Day three. Day three of nothing gets past this fucking thing ever. Day three. Can we go for four? Can we go for a month, maybe? Let's go for the rest of the month. No more playing the game for the rest of the month, man. Sounds good. Let's do it. Let's never fucking get another run past this again. Wonder how much longer, man. Wonder how much longer until we get to fucking play anything that is past this point of the game. Outside of practice for the first 3 hours that we do every single day to try and make sure that the rest of the game goes well and we don't get to it. Every fucking day we waste hours of our time practicing for things that we'll never fucking get to. I don't know what to do anymore. Just don't know what to do anymore. I wonder if this is ever gonna fucking work. I wonder if it'll ever fucking go back to working ever again. Do you think it will? Cause I don't know, I fucking have no idea now. Crazy how we've been doing this for 5 years and it has not gotten any better whatsoever. It has not gotten noticeably better at any point over those 5 years. It has not gotten any better whatsoever. Isn't that just nice knowing that we'll probably be doing it for 5-10 more years and it still won't fucking change at all? Gotta get used to it. There's not gonna be a fucking subathon, dude. Never fucking getting a run in this game ever again. Just playing this fucking bullshit forever is what the rest of the year is gonna be like.
I make myself a snack,
but there's no time!
Go. Hey. Jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. Wow! Yeah.
I
make myself a snack,
but there's no time!
They'll
go.
Hey.
We can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots.
Thanks.
What?
Not even close, man.
That was a ton of fun. I should do it again sometime.
I can wear 4 pairs of underwear. This is great.
Rizzo, thanks for the 33 months, man.
Downtown.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you.
Insane. Literally just fucking disabled, actually. Oh, but it's so- look at how easy it is when we don't have the fucking timer turned on. Wow! Give me a fucking break already, man.
Thank you.
downtime.
GameCube or PS2 better to run on. GameCube's faster. It really doesn't matter when you're new. Like,
downtown.
It's gonna be a pretty similar experience either way.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt. 3 years running. Thank you.
Thanks, man. This is so bullshit, dude. Really just fucking drop my fucking input? Are you fucking kidding me? Just grab the fucking ledge, man. Just lose like 9 seconds. Good. Perfect, man. Okay, why am I even fucking playing this shit, man?
Patrick!
Dude, look at what's happening, man. Speedrunning the same game for fucking months, trying to accomplish something. What, would you not be serious? Yeah, like, what the fuck is wrong with people, man? I do not get it. You understand? Such a weird fucking comment.
Flying! The old clothesline move! Whoa! What an opening for a guy literally filled with openings! Oh, what an uppercut!
It's like not hard to figure out too. Like everybody else in chat understands it, but clearly he's trolling or just trying to start a conversation. I don't fucking know. Like who the fuck talks like that?
Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over.
Yeah, people are just fucking idiots, dude. So many dropped inputs, man. I'm getting fucking annoyed with this shit. This run's already terrible. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with this shit. I don't think there's anything I can do with it. Okay. Good. Good. Are we even fucking trying anymore, man? Every fucking day, like 2 to 3 hours of my time gets eaten up from practice and I don't even get to fucking use it. Like, why bother, man? Why fucking bother at this point?
Hey.
Ah.
can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. Pow!
Downtown.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you. Met the Sponginator. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
But thanks for the raid, man. Appreciate it.
What? Congratulations, you won.
Red, thanks for the gift, dude. Nice, man. GG. I'm gonna fucking... Dude, I appreciate it.
Cha-ching!
What's up, dude? Again. How's it going, man?
Looks like the robot's left itself vulnerable. Great Barrier Reef! Now the robot's taking a beating out there. robot better change tactics and fast.
We haven't finished a run in almost 3 days, man. Wouldn't expect one anytime soon.
The robot's losing its head! What a shocking takedown by Patrick!
I don't think we've even gotten past SBA. The single time in almost 3 days.
The old clothesline move! Oh! Nice flying, head thing move by Patrick! Just about over.
How's it going? Come on, man.
sir.
Here.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
We'll see, we'll see. Thanks, man. Appreciate it, guys. Thank you. Well, this is it. Hope you enjoyed. Because I sure didn't. I sure didn't fucking enjoy the stress and frustration of playing the game. There goes my run that was actually okay.
You've just met the Sponginator.
Just like that. Fun game, man. I don't think anybody expected the rest of this to be good anyway. But do we really need to lose 10 seconds to that fucking thing? Really? Good. Just lose more. Fine, man. Whatever.
Welcome to the...
Oh!
Whatever. This could have been so much better.
So, do you want it? That's
this could have been so much fucking better.
So that's
first run we've gotten to this level in 3 days, yeah.
Yikes! Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride.
How's it going?
Great Barrier Reef! That's the ticket!
Thanks, guys.
What are you going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen?
No, it's changed a little bit over the years. Thanks, everybody.
Does she know when around you go? Could melt anything! Look at that! The robot's made himself dizzy! One more douse with that stuff, and SpongeBob will be back in
Thanks.
The ring. Oh, that was a doozy! It. SpongeBob is back in the fight.
I feel like a new sponge.
That's the ticket. And around you go! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! The robot better change tactics and fast! Do-si-do and around you go!
Thank you.
the marmalade.
Squid. Say hello to my little bubble friend.
Where's all the security?
My box is where all the laundry go.
Congratulations, SpongeBob. You beat my best time. Here's a...
Here we are.
Hey, kid. Hey, Mr.
Thank you.
graveyard.
I'm having sex with you right now, Walter.
They don't serve love.
Almost got a 41. So stupid. It's like half a minute in this fucking easy ass level. It's literally fucking. I mean, what even was this, man? It's just stupid. Then we missed Fast Nut. So just straight up between this bullshit. You know, the fucking dumbass shit that happened in this one slide and missing Fast Nut. That's all together fucking an entire minute. And I lost 10 seconds here. That was a 241.8 graveyard. And it's still, it probably could have been a sub 240. If I didn't fuck this up or this. Easy sub 240. Yeah, it's like not even, this is not even like unrealistic anymore. These are both realistic. This is realistic. This one's hard. This one would actually be hard to do. Done this a million times. This a million times. Glad you enjoyed, but that Mermelair was just really cringe. Wait a minute. This probably would have been like a 335 or something, or a 336. Okay, I see. Could Tankerless be sub 50 or 50? I think Tankerless can probably go to like a 49 or 48 if you get the L control. Without L control, it can probably go to a 50, yeah. I don't even want to know how much time was lost there. So cringe, man. Just like the whole fucking thing was just stupid. The whole, you just literally need to redo the entire fucking thing. The entire level was terrible. And you know what was really annoying too? How I was doing the cruise boost at the beginning of the level and he did his idle animation where he turns around and faces the opposite direction so I couldn't even see which way he was facing. Like, what the fuck even was that, man? Fucking bullshit game, man. Like, I don't even know what I expected going into a run that I haven't. That was my first run I've finished in 3 days, dude. Like, I don't even know what I was expecting. Just annoying.
The Mermelair.
Swift. Bubble. Say hello to my little bubble friend.
Thank you.
come on, man. The UCBs were first try, but it doesn't make a difference because we still fucking didn't get a run. Sucks, man. That run just made 40 look really fucking easy, man. It was literally just like stupid mistakes in Murmalair, stupid mistakes in Sand Mountain, missing Fast Nut, and not having a shitty brain. That's it. That's not even considering that we lost like 20 seconds before even making it to Industrial Park. Now we're talking like a mid 40, like sub 40 40. That's not even considering the fact that the fucking museum list lost like 7 or 8 seconds of messing the bash up. So, probably something like a 40 30 is probably the lowest I can go right now. Halfway a sub 39 or sub 14 potential. Means we probably need to find like 20 more seconds to make it doable with like Glidebus, for example. Way too long, man. 5 months is just way too long.
Downtown.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt. 3 years running. Thank you. You just met the Sponginator.
Thank you.
I probably could have gotten the best split on both Rock Bottom and Graveyard in that same run. I never get to late game, man. I can never even like play these segments. And they just never get improved because I never make it to them. It's so infuriating. The one time I actually do get all the UCBs is on the run where all the stupid shit goes wrong and I miss Fast Nut. Like, of course, man. Like, right? That's all. This is ridiculous, man. Come on.
Thank you.
Gotta continue. This is so dumb, dude. What is going on with the fucking count? Oh, come on, man.
Are you ready, kids?
Yep. Missing a one frame costs 7 to 20, 40, whatever. Depends on which one you miss.
Well.
Yep. I make myself a snack. Jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots.
Thank you. How's it going? Thank you.
Downtown.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you.
Go. Hey.
Jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. How?
Go.
Hey.
can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. Pow!
Just
are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Ooh.
Well, yep.
I make myself a snack,
but there's no time!
I mean, it was better than yesterday and the day before. Why, dude? Like, literally fucking two runs in a row? Are you fucking kidding?
They'll
go.
Hey.
Downtown.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt. 3 years running. Thank you.
Sup.
There's another one. Hi, I'm Squirrel. Come through.
The Movie Master. I finished a run that made 40 look really easy, but it was a bad run though. Like with the things I messed up, it was stupid. I did all the hard stuff first try. Except for Fastnet. Situation, man. Yo, thanks, man. So fucking bullshit, dude. It's so fucking bullshit, man. Yeah, you can still learn just fine off of that. I wouldn't change anything. Just learn the Graveyard Cage Bash. I just don't understand why this game insists that I don't play. That video is still good.
Well.
Yeah. I make myself a snack,
but there's no time!
Ba-da-da-da-da-da!
They'll
go.
Hey.
We can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. Wow!
Yeah, it's still good to go. Still good to go up.
What?
It's a lot.
That was a ton of fun. I should do it again sometime.
Finished a run. It was annoying. It was an annoying run.
Now I can wear four pairs of underwear. This is great.
The fact that it was still possible after losing half a minute in Mermelair is just like so absurd, man. I don't know how I had this much time to
Downtown.
Save. I can actually save like fucking
number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt.
90 seconds, man.
Thank you.
It's like so annoying. Just everywhere, man. My run's so bad. It's 5 months old. I got an original Xbox controller. S-Type. Fuck off, dude. Fucking give me a run, man. You stupid motherfucker.
I can't hear you.
Fucking annoying.
Well.
Yeah. I make myself a snack, but there's no time.
That's cool. Thanks, man. You ever want to catch up on the lore and stuff? I just put out a video that's very long, but it covers everything. It's got every noteworthy clip from the last 8 years in a row.
Hey.
It's the first, it's the most recent upload, yeah. Why did that not work?
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Just getting fed up with this fucking shit. That was so unnecessary, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on. So fucking bad, dude. What the fuck is wrong with you? Divide it up. I think I finished like 2% of runs or something.
We can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots.
absolutely ridiculous, man. Just let me play, please.
I can't hear you.
Well.
Yep. I make myself a snack,
but there's no time.
Downtown.
Number one on the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt, 3 years running. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
No idea, man. I don't keep up with a lot of people who run the game.
Thank you.
ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Well?
Yeah. I make myself a snack.
But there's no time!
They'll
go.
Hey.
Jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots.
Wow!
Downtown.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you.
What's...
See where it goes. Enjoy the greatest hits. It's so unfair that that's all it takes. That's all it fucking takes, man. It's just so fucking unfair, man.
Thank you.
We finished a run earlier. That's it.
They'll go.
These finished runs are making 40 look easy, man. I don't understand what's going on. Like, how is 40, 45 my best time? Fastest time? Makes no sense at this point. These kinds of paces just, like, doesn't make sense.
We can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. How?
Go. Hey.
Thank you. downtown.
Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running.
Thank you.
Met the Sponginator.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
That might even be a little bit high, honestly. This might even be high.
push, push, push.
Downtown.
Number one on the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years running. Thank you. Met the Sponginator. running. Thank you.
So...
So, that's... Spongebeard! Left itself vulnerable. Great Barrier Reef! Now the robot's taking a beating out there. The robot better change tactics and fast. Move!
losing its head. What a shocking takedown by Patrick. Sling! The old clothesline move. Nice flying, head thing move by Patrick! SpongeBob, this match is just about over.
run slow. Fuck it. It's not gonna let me do it. Like, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do, man? What do you want me to do? Good. Just fucking take every last fucking second possible. Please. Just make this run so fucking bad that I can go to bed, man. Please. Yeah, that's just fucking... Yeah, this is just sad, man. I'm just gonna keep going because I don't fucking care, but... This run's over. I don't even know what to say, man.
Welcome to the...
Like, what's the point in resetting at this point? Who fucking cares, man? I'm going to bed anyway. It's amazing how bad this shit can get when you let it. You fucking let it get this bad. And there's that. That's that, dude. I'm not fucking doing this again. It's fucking 4 in the morning. Fuck that. It's fucking bullshit. Fucking stupid moat all the fucking day, man. Of course it doesn't work the one fucking time, right? Wonder if this game will ever have a fucking day where things just cooperate. That'd be insane. If this game fucking cooperated for one fucking day, man. 40-minute run, by the way. Fucking everything goes wrong. Always. You'd think at some point it'd fucking actually work out, but of course it never does. Something to watch while I'm sleeping, you can check this out. It's 8 hours long, you can just leave it on while I'm not here, and I'll be back soon. Thanks for watching. I'll be back as soon as I can. Check out that video if you need something to do. See you soon.